Dwayne The Rock Johnson has opened up about his secret battle with depression, which left him devastated and crying constantly, 1 month after he revealed he had witnessed his mother attempt suicide when he was 15. The wrestling legend turned actor, 45, candidly discussed the darkest time of his life in a new interview with The Express. He said, "Struggle and pain is real. I was devastated and depressed. I reached a point where I didn't want to do a thing or go anywhere. I was crying constantly." Years after witnessing his mother Ada attempt suicide when they were evicted from their flat, Dwayne saw his dream of becoming a professional footballer destroyed following numerous injuries. He then signed with the Canadian Football League but was sadly let go within 1 year. The Scorpion King star said, "That was my absolute worst time." The hunk, who is now said to be worth £156 million and has been America's highest paid actor for two successive years, is gearing up for the release of his latest film, sci-fi monster film Rampage. He has channeled his past in comedy series Ballers, where he plays a retired NFL player turned financial manager of other NFL players, who is also dealing with the possibility that the sport has left him brain damaged. It was while shooting an emotional scene for the show, which he posted on Instagram, that he revealed how he had saved his mother's life after she ran into oncoming traffic. Posting the photo showing him in a cemetery, the star wrote, "Not your typical scene on our comedy hashtag Ballers, as I cracked a beer open toasting my character's brother, William, who committed suicide. Got me thinking though about how many of us have been affected by suicide of our friends, family. Struggle and pain is real. We've all been there on some level or another. My mom tried to check out when I was 15. She got out of the car on Interstate 65 in Nashville and walked into oncoming traffic. Big rigs and cars swerving out of the way not to hit her. I grabbed her and pulled her back on the gravel shoulder of the road. What's crazy about that suicide attempt is to this day, she has no recollection of it whatsoever. Probably best she doesn't. SHS of a scene to shoot, didn't like it. But it did remind her that we always gotta do our best to really pay attention when people are in pain. Help them through it. Get them talking about the struggle and remind them that they're not alone. We got lucky the day when I was 15 and that ain't always the case." Speaking of the moment, the star told the website, "We both healed, but we've always got to do our best to pay attention when other people are in pain. We have to help them through it and remind them they are not alone." When a fan told him he was suffering from depression, the father of two wrote back, "I hear you. I've battled that beast more than once." Dwayne has daughters, Simone, 16, from his marriage to Danny Garcia, and Jasmine, 2, from his relationship with Lauren Hashian. Lauren is expecting the couple's second daughter together.